Lithi uNkulunkulu endulo wakhuluma kithi noma wakhuluma kokhokho ngendlela eyiningi nabaprofeti nabamathu abaningi bese thuna bathu wayesekhuluma kithi ngendodana kaNkulunkulu ephezulu konke izwe lonke lenziwa kuyi ndodana yona engukubengezela kukabani kukaNkulunkulu nenkazimulo kabani kaNkulunkulu then ngekule ndabani uma masuqhubeka usethuthathele bathu wakhona singakudebesela kanjani ukusindisa obungaka na nonke sabamukelayo kuyona inkosi futhi ngamanye amagama if we believe in Christ siyaqala simkhole ujesu bese siyavuma ngenhliziyo andikuba kufika isithembiso sikamoya akhona ozomfica la futhi ngamanye amagama mthethwa abantu abakwazi ukugijima ngamagifti kedwa bamukelayo kujesu isithembiso isithembiso esiwubani esiwumoya ongcwele yingakho kulesintuma umbhishophi uma kuthi iculo nokho umuntu uyakhala kodwa akahlangananga namandla kamoya uhlangane nabantu abakazivunyisa emoyeni kodwa akafiki kwi-manifestation of the Holy Spirit oko kube sibafakazela okukhona imali bantu abasekhaya if you read this verse ibala the hall of fame abo bonke abantu ababekhona ithi uma iqala ibala ukuthi bonke ithi uma iqala ithi ngelinilanga uNowa wakholwa kwazokhuluma ngomkhono wase enza ini umkhulu bese yabala ukuthi noRahabi isifele sakholwa ukuthi laba bawezohlola izwe futhi ngamanye amagama bonke labantu abangenwadi yeHall of Fame babefakazelwa ukukholwa bengafakazelwa ezinye izinto bese lithi izwe lenkosi uEnoke wafakazelwa uhamba noNkulunkulu aphanti he was noble bapho abantu ngayithi GM before abazohamba singababona kodwa behambe aphantise yomo kodwa sibone ukuthi besihamba nabantu uyindoda akafangezelwanga yimanga liso akathulisanga ulwandle akavulanga lutho kodwa he walked with God ekufakazelwa ukukholwa yiyo e-outstanding impilo yakhe ngizwile ukuthi uyafakazelwa ngegifti kodwa yiyo e-outstanding in your life have faith prevailed ukholo kwakho ngabe kuyakusiza bafakazelwa yini bazalwane ukholo ukholo lokwakubenza bekwazi ukuhlula noma yiphi imeko noSara wafakazelwa ukholo wayesamukela isithembiso bese thi number 39 bonke laba baze bafa beyilindile iyithembiso kodwa bekholwa bazalwane ngizakusineke nje bonke laba bafa kodwa beyilindile isithembiso befakazelwa yini ukholo ngabe amagama bishopi kuneyikhathi lasizofika khona sifakazele ukukholwa kungakhulumi kungakhulumi thini khuluma ukukholwa kungakhuluma ubani omdlalozi ukhulume bani ukukholwa uthi une-qualification kukhuluma ukukholwa ungakhulumi qualification uthi une-gift ithule igift kukhuluma ukukholwa ukuthi une-voice e-right kuthule ivoice ukuthi sinamavesi okushumayela kuthule ukushumayela sifakazele ukukholwa noma bayekhokhokho bethu bafakazelwa ukukholwa noma amadodana abefa babelinde ekukholweni kuyakuyakalo ayuke udavide wazile ukudla esemini ekhethi ibingobusuku bazaphetha isuku esiwu-7 cwalingazile uthe eyibhuquzisa kepi nendawo yomlothe kodwa ibingile kuthiwa wathi kufika umyalezo ukuthi ubabusevini wayesezasikholwele uNkulunkulu bafakazelwa ukukholwa kodwa bengazamukelanga ithezo afakazelwa yini bazalwane ukukholwa benangithamkananga ini ithembiso okay funa ukubala kanje ngiyakuqebela ngisiminiswana funa ukuba kude ngesipothi khasi sibalekile uma laba befakazelwa ukukholwa yini e-outstanding empilweni yakho ujesu ukhulekela upetro wathi petro ngikhulekele ukuba usasa lomfunile funa ukuhlunga njengoorit kodwa ngiyakhulekela ukuba ugcine ukukholwa kwakho the same Peter he was the first Peter owamphika uJesu kathathu
yes Lord
i-relationship abenawo noJesu yayimenza ukukholwa kwakhe kuthi noma esaba bishop kodwa abasustain ukukholwa kuthi bahlala la incwadini yezenzo chapter number 2 uthi noma badakiwe kodwa kufezeka isithembiso esathembiswa uJoel ukuthi ngasenze ukuthi ngizogcina umoya kaNkulunkulu uyothululwa amadodana enoprofethe neyinsizo zezibona imbono nabadala bebethu kwamaphu futhi abasadwa the same guy was running away
amen
bathi wasustain our faith afakazelwa ukholo
amen
asifakazelwa usonto sifakazelwa ukholo amen asifakazelwa imali ukuthi khona Sai da mão